All the choices you made, did you make them again?
Welcome back to Backyard GrowingSA. Today I'm gonna show you how to save the seeds from basil plants. So this is where you will get the seeds out of. Let me just show you how it will start. Okay, first of all it will start like this. The plants will, the leaves will get, it will be big and it will get all small and small like this. And then like this over here. And then eventually it will turn into this. And then afterwards it will start coming like this. But what you should do, you should first wait till the flowers come out. And then after, when the flowers fall off, you can cut it off, but I leave it until it dries, and then you can save the seed that way. I'll show you now how to, what I do. Okay guys, I'm at the back now. I'm going to show you now how I'm going to trim where the seeds are, and then I'll show you what to do. Okay, so this, you can use this tool, but I normally like this because obviously it's bigger. So I'll just trim off here. That's the one. Three, so this is it over here, and then this one over here, you saw it's the same as in front. So I'm just waiting till the flowers fall off, and then it will have seeds inside it. Okay, so here's the pot where the seeds are in. In each one of this, there's about 4 seeds. So what you do is where the plant, where you cut it off, you just pull down, so come easy off. And then in each pot there is about 4 seeds like I said, and you just crush it and the seeds will come out. This is still a little seeds, but let me just show you over the past few months I had more, and this is all the seeds that I got out of it. It was about like maybe like 10 to 15 of that tree, that pods, leaves like that. Anyway, so thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe to my channel.